Biscuit, where's the fish, Biscuit? Trolling for stripers today. Yep, welcome back everybody. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new and haven't hit the subscribe button, please do. Say hi, Melanie.
Hi.
And of course, Biscuit is tired and he's now sleeping. He went in there by himself. So I'm on spot lock right now. Getting my gears ready. And I'm gonna troll down and head towards Old Sacramento and let's see what we get. Well, made it to the end, guys. No fish, but no skunk. Check that out. Woo! Yep, no fish. Nobody on the bank. Nothing at all. So I'm gonna be headed down to the beautiful Old Sacramento, and I am going to have lunch there and then head back. And well, I won't be trolling anymore. I will be soaking some bait. Got myself some nice pile worm also. Oh yeah. Anyways, go to grandma.
Number two.
Yep, if you guys ever come out fishing, you know, skunk trip, you can always come up here. Dock your boats and come up here. They got everything out here. They got all kinds of shops. Biscuit, you waiting for a fish, aren't you? Aren't you? You waiting for a fish? Well, let's rig it up. Got my power worm on there. Got a couple rods out.
Oh, give me his net.
Got
it?
Yep.
That looked like a keeper.
Woo! That looks like a keeper. That's a keeper, guys. Well, we got a fish.
Biscuit.
Is he eating his food? Biscuit, we got a fish. Look, look, Biscuit. Uh-oh, be careful. Careful. Be careful, Biscuit. You got yourself a fish. All right, here, hold that. Yeah, that's 19. You know what? Right there. That's 19. We got 19 on there?
Yeah.
All right. Yay. You got one on there?
Yeah.
Is it a big one? That's a baby. Just walk back and lift it in the boat and take it off. Oh.
Oi.
it poked me. It's gone. Did you? All right, so this is a thank you video for all you folks that's been saying hi to me on the river. You folks are awesome, and you guys are the one that's keeping this video alive. And yes, shout out to Jeremiah from Slack Tide. He's a Slack Tide member, man. You got some awesome gear, Slack Tide, awesome group. And I actually caught this fish on Slack Tide. Check it. It's not big, but it's a 19 inch, you know? They say those are the best eating ones. But yeah, shout out to Slack Tide group members and Jeremiah and his girlfriend from Slack Tide. So yeah, I went trolling, like I said earlier, and I didn't get nothing. Got a clam, and that was about it. But I came back to my original spot here, and we anchored up. Threw some pile worm and managed to get that one right there. So if you guys are ever out this way and you guys are trying to get a striper or two, you know, I don't own the river, so you guys are more than welcome to come and fish with me. And like I said, I really appreciate you guys tuning into my channel. And yeah, it was a good day, right, honey?
It was.
So, yep, pile worms did the job. So, yep. All right, folks, if you haven't subscribed, please do. And don't forget to hit the notification button and stay tuned for more. All right. Thank you. Yep. So no need to pull anchor. And like I said, you know, we're just fishing right across from the boat ramp. So I don't need to go far. Like I said, I was fishing in right here is only about 7 feet of water, between 7 and 5 feet of water. I've been getting the stripers here, you guys seen on the videos. Every time I come out, you know, a few hours a day. And like I said earlier, if you don't catch nothing, you can always head down to Old Sac, to Old Town Sacramento, and it's a nice place to get food and drinks. Or do like I do, fish the later evenings. And yeah, you guys seen it. We got one on the board and Biscuit helped. Don't forget about Biscuit. Yep. Just like that, and we're on the dock. Thanks for tuning in, everybody.